You guys see the background, you guys see my shirt. Today, Sean Taylor Golden Ticket has officially come out, man. I've been waiting for this day, and I'm glad someone decided to make this. You guys see, there's like two of them on Action Black right now. One of them is 4 million coins without a surprise. I'm pretty sure the price is gonna drop, but those stats are remarkable. 101 speed, 100 acceleration, play rec. Basically, everything is 100. Card, I would not even mind putting him at the cornerback spot. Can you guys imagine a 6'3" Sean Taylor playing corner? I'm opening packs right now. I'm gonna open packs later. We have 24 hours to get this guy, and I'm gonna make it my goal. You guys see, when you go to the auction house, there's a memorial tab now. When I click on this, you guys are gonna see all of these new players. So many 99s. Here's the bundles that we're opening up. There's 10 Memorial Day packs per bundle, and a bundle top gives you one Elite Campus Hero player with a chance at a Campus Legend, which will be incredible if we do get that. Elite, the bundle toppers. For the finale, we get ourselves a Daryl Smith. And, oh, Julio Jones, two base elites. That Julio Jones is really, really, it's like really, it's really good for a base elite. We get some Memorial Day collectibles and a 99! Oh my! Yo, that's sick! We get two base elites and Mitchell Schwartz. Yo, this card is beast! Alright, 140K. It's definitely going up on Auction Block right now, man. Whatever I get, I'm gonna have to throw it up on Auction Block because we have to save up as many coins as possible to get that golden ticket. Oh, it's selling. See, so this is a hot card right now. I'm gonna make sure I sell everything so that we can afford that golden ticket. Sean Taylor, it's coming to my team for sure. Haven't checked out the stats, I mean the sets, so I'm not really sure what you could do with those. Here we get two more, and that's about it. Oh, we get Dennis Kelly and Chip Kelly? Was that his nephew? Did he like get rid of DeSean Jackson, LeSean McCoy, and bring in his nephew? Like, is that what he did? Is that what we're doing now? All right, moving on to the next one. Man, these packs are nice because, like, you're always going to see a red flash. Like, for a second, I thought I was a 99. We get a 92. Stephon Diggs. Shout out to Stephon. Went to the University of Maryland. And we're... I hate this so much, man. We got to clean out the binder.
Are we still in, like, middle school to clean out our binders?
11 more to go so far. It's been good. It's been really good so far. So I'm definitely not going to complain. There we go. What the... His cap is 999. You must be tripping, bro. You mean to tell me this guy's gonna? I'm gonna go out there with just one player. Salary cap is already 1,000. Those stats are really good, though. Those stats are really good. I mean, this guy's probably gonna go for like 100K, but that has to be error. That's a glitch for sure. I mean, they're gonna fix that. The card just came out, but we got a Memorial Day card now. So far, 99 Memorial Day. Imagine the Sean Taylor. What? That'll be crazy, yo. I know for a fact there's a 99 Memorial sitting in here. I know for... Oof. Bruh. I thought that was a 99. Okay. That was good, though. Robert Ayers. I'll take it. You know what? Just for, like, a little intermission, I'm gonna go ahead and open up one of these. Remember, there's a campus elite in here, and there's a chance of a campus legend. Woo! Campus legend? Can you imagine? Let's see. Back with the Memorial Day packs we go. Let's forget about that bundle topper. It's basically like, what does that go for? Come on, man. Like, this is supposed to be a bundle topper. Here we go. Five more to go. I can't stop. Oh my God! I'm okay. Yo, I'm shaking, guys. Hold on, I'm shaking. Sean Taylor's on. Dog. Hold on. Look at his stats. Oh my God. Look who I got.
You got Sean Taylor.
Yes. I was speeding. My mom thought I was crazy. She thought I was going crazy.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my God, bro. And look at the shirt I'm wearing. I'm gonna make another phone call. I'm hitting on my boy Dre. Son, are you sleeping?
I'm in here.
Hold on, dog. Say what's good, first of all. Please look at what I just got.
Holy ho!
I'm like shaking, dog. Like, I can't believe this. My other two golden tickets came out of my backup account, but guys, like, look at this. I have Sean Taylor, the Boss Edition. I have him up on the auction lot because I was like, yo, I'm going to bring in a golden ticket. And where is he? This is crazy. This is so unreal. You guys don't understand how happy I am, bro. There's a gameplay coming out tonight for sure. For sure. I got you guys. I'm honestly speechless, guys. Like, you guys don't understand, he's like my favorite player. Like, he's my favorite player. Like, way before anything happened to him. And this is like making me so emotional right now. This is crazy. I'm like selling everything because I have no room in my binder. This is unreal. This is so crazy. We're gonna quickly go through this and we get nothing. Okay, guys, to wrap this video up, we got one more bundle topper. This is so crazy. It's all good. Jarvis Jones, it's all good. Yeah, I'm kind of emotional right now, man. This is... All right, I hope you guys enjoyed the pack opening. I'm gonna get this video ready for you guys. I'm gonna get a gameplay of this ready for you guys for my next Ultimate Team video. Thank you for clicking on this video, man. I really do appreciate all of you just like supporting me nonstop and checking my videos out. I hope you guys have a beautiful day. Enjoy your Memorial weekend, and I'll see you guys in the next time. I am out.